was waiting at the lights. He was revving his engine hard and shaking his fist, and I said, let's go. He had the better of me for the first quarter of a mile, till he ran off the road, spilled his brains all over the dashboard. Figured I'd better get out of there.